Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about how to merge two lists together using Microsoft Power Automate. So we have already covered creation of list using Microsoft Power Automate, adding item, as well as performing different operation on list. Here, I will cover how we can merge two lists data into one list, which might we can use it in different places. So if you want to understand in detail, please watch this complete video. First, I will run this code and show you the result. After that, we'll build it this from scratch. And if you want to learn about how to create a new list and add the item within the list, please watch my previous video. I will also include URL and description tab so that it will be easy for you to refer. So if you can see here, we have populated list one value, then list two value, and after that here we have merged two list data together. So this is how it looks, and now we'll build this in front of you so that you'll be able to understand how we can merge two lists together. Now let me delete these two items. Rest other details I've already covered how we can create and add item in the list in the previous video, so feel free to refer that as well. For merging two lists, we have direct activity. We'll just drag and drop here and specify list to merge the value. So here we'll select list one and list two, which we have created on top. And after that, I want to display this message. Now here I will specify the generated output list. So here, this is the output list. It's got generated in merge list. Now, once I will run this code, I will have these data available as well. But if I want to remove some duplicates value present in the list, what I will do, I will just add this activity duplicate, remove duplicate from the list, and here we'll select output list. Now, after that, again, we'll display this on message box. Now let's save this and run this code. We'll have this output available. First, this will launch the Excel and create a new list, setting the variable, then executing first loop, then second loop to create list value and add the item. And here it's displaying list item for one, list item for two. Then we have the most list value. After that, we are showing here the duplicate, removing duplicate value. So here we don't have any duplicate value available. So this will permanently remove the least value from this. So here, if you can see, we have multiple item in the part of duplicate. Exactly same details are also available for some of the rows in this Excel file. So once we will use this remove duplicate value, this will be able to remove it from our list. So this is a very easy and very simple example which we can use merging the list and removing duplicate items from the list. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.